Welcome back everyone to Radiology Med EC. Our next patient is 20-year-old patient with low GCS and unconscious. So this is the axial CT non-contrast brain of that patient. You can see low attenuation areas in the white matter. It's a kind of a diffuse white matter, low attenuation areas. There are some areas of basal ganglia low attenuation. So in this case, the diagnosis is hypoxic ischemic encephalopathy. It is caused by hypoxia and there's necrosis of white matter, so it leads to hypoxic ischemic encephalopathy. So that concludes today's case. So please subscribe our YouTube channel. Thank you.